Branch County. This is Keely with the Branch District Library. I'm going to show you a simple science experiment that you can do at home. Today, we are going to grow our own crystals. For this experiment, you will need a heat-resistant container, a plain glass jar will work, something for the crystals to grow on. I'm using a string with a weight tied at the end. You can also use sticks or pipe cleaners. Finally, you will need something that will grow into crystals. I'm using borax powder, but sugar and salt will also work great for this experiment. First, you want to fill your container 2/3 of the way with hot water. Be very careful during this step, especially if you're doing this experiment with children. Next, you want to add your borax, sugar, or salt. Keep adding and stirring until you can't get any more to dissolve. Finally, take whatever you want your crystals to grow on and place it in the water. The solution that we just made is saturated. That means that the water is holding as much borax as it can. Hot water can hold more stuff than cold water can when it's saturated. What do you think will happen as the water in your experiment cools down? Place it somewhere overnight where it won't be disturbed to find out. This is what my experiment looks like after 24 hours. Borax, like sugar, salt, and many other materials, forms regular patterns as it settles out of water. These patterns form structures that we call crystals. Different materials make crystals with different shapes, so your experiment may look very different from mine. Thanks for watching this video. For more from BDL, visit our website at branchdistrictlibrary.org or follow us on Facebook. We would love to see the results of your experiments.